Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am finally bringing you guys my makeup collection slash beauty room sort of tour. Now I'm not sure if this is going to be in two parts yet. I haven't quite figured it out, but I guess I'll figure that out when I do some editing and see how long it is. I have a feeling it's going to be a super long video. I'm so sorry that it has taken this long to get out to you guys, but I really hope you do appreciate it now that it is out for you guys. So be sure to give it a thumbs up if you're super excited for this video and finally getting to see all my makeup collection. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Leave me your comments down below. And a quick little disclaimer: in no way, shape or form am I trying to brag. Obviously, YouTube is now my job, so I'm a makeup collector, it's what I do, you guys know that. I don't have a lot of high end. Again, if you watch my channel frequently, you guys know that I'm all about affordability. So most of my makeup is super affordable, but yes, I do have a ton of it. Way much more than anyone would ever need. I know that. I know I'm never going to use all of this, but as a makeup collector slash YouTuber and it being your job, a lot of people have this much. So I hope you guys enjoy and I will catch you in my next video. I love you guys. Bye. Okay, so here is my desk with my Alex drawers, and it's got like a little Alex insert up the top, as you can see. I thought I would just give you guys kind of an overview of what it looks like. And then it just has the mini Alex drawers down there. And as you can see, I've got other Alex drawers over here, which I will show you guys that in a second. But I want to show you all of this stuff first. So first off, you can see that on the top of my desk, I have my brushes. So I just have all of my brushes. I've got about 2, 4, 6, 8 little containers there. I will give you guys a close up of that. I then just have some setting sprays. And then in this little container here, we have my clean brushes that I've just washed. So yeah, I'm gonna run you guys through what is on top and then the drawers down below. So here is also what my filming setup looks like. I use one softbox, obviously the natural lighting outside, and then my ring light. So if anyone is ever curious as to what lighting I use, this is it. So my ring light and other lights are off eBay. I'll have everything linked down below in terms of those. So if you guys know me, you will know that most of my brushes are from eBay. Some were sent to me from companies, and yeah, some are just from eBay. So that's just my brushes. These containers are just from a local $2 shop. Both of them are both from a $2 shop. If you guys are aware of that, like a cheap shop, I'm not sure what you call it in other countries, but that is just what we have here. And then here you can just see a few of my setting sprays, the ones that don't fit in my drawers. So let's go through these two little mini drawers up top here. So in this drawer here, we have primers, primer sprays. We've got a container of more primers. So I've got the Maybelline Master Fix, the Wet n Wild Fixing Spray, City Color All Control Primer Spray, BYS Matte Setting Spray. We've got the Men's Post Shave Balm. I've got a little spray of water when I don't want to use a setting spray. And then over here, we've got a Freedom one, a Technic one. And then I'm obsessed with this Sukin. It's probably not going to focus, but this is the Sukin Hydrating Mist Toner. That's also good for wetting brushes, and it's a really natural product. Now, I'm going to get this basket out for you guys and show you what is in that, as in terms of my primers and my go-tos. So here are just a few primers of mine. We've got the BYS Primer Spray, Bow Beauty Primer, Rimmel Primer, Maybelline Primer. We've got an Astralis Corrector, my all-time fave NYX Studio Loving Photo Primer, whatever it's called. I've got a Gillette primer, an Essence primer. I've got a strobe cream in there, but I've got other strobe creams somewhere else where I'll show you guys. And I've just got an Essence primer, Maybelline Baby Skin, a mini Laura Mercier primer, and that basically all just goes in there. So it makes it nice and easy for me to just grab out, choose a primer for the day, and then it just gets tucked away in my little drawer. So that is that top drawer done. Now let's move on to the other drawer, which is over here. Okay, so in this one, we have my foundations and powders. So in this drawer, we've got my drugstore concealer and foundations. This is typically an everyday type of drawer for me. So let's pull this one out first. This one is an oldie but a goodie. I just chucked that one in there because I was using that, but I'm not sure how I feel about it. Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless, which is probably my favorite foundation ever. And everyone always asks me when I have flawless skin, this would be the foundation that I'm wearing. We've got my Jordana Complete Coverage 2-in-1 Concealer Foundation. I absolutely love this one as well. I'm in the shade Golden Beige. And then we just have three staple concealers for me. So we've got the Wet n Wild Celebrity Come Correct, Maybelline Master Conceal, and Maybelline Fit Me. If you guys agree that these are some of your favorite concealers, please give the video a thumbs up. I then have the Rimmel Lasting Finish 25 Hour. I actually really do enjoy this, I just don't use it enough. And then lastly, in my kind of little staple drawer, I have the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1, and I love this one, you guys would know that, so I highly recommend all of these foundations. These are my go-tos, as in for the drugstore. And then in the other drawer, we have high-end, which you guys know me, so I don't have much high-end. But in terms of high-end, I have the Estee Lauder Double Wear. I'm in the shade 2W2 Rattan. I have two high-end concealers, being my Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer and the Kat Von D Locket Concealer. I prefer this one over this one, but they're both still amazing. And then the last high-end foundation, like you guys know, I don't own a lot of high-end, and I'm not ashamed of that. So this is the last high-end foundation I have, which is the Urban Decay All Nighter Foundation, another one that I love. And then I just have my little box of Duraline, which is amazing, sponges, and that's about it in terms of high-end face products. And then in terms of powder, these are my baking powders. Now this is a new one to me, which I'm currently trying out. It's the Technic Color Correcting Setting Powder. So far, liking it. And then we just have the Face of Australia Loose Translucent Powder. It's a favorite of mine, you guys know that. And then in the bottom here, we've got the Technic Color Fix Pressed, Loose Powder. I don't think it is a necessity to have a high-end powder and spend the money, so they're just the ones I like to bake with. Okay, so here we have my desk drawers. So in the top drawer, I'm hoping it's as neat as I can possibly get it. So over here we've got blushes, a few highlighters, a pressed powder, but it's mainly blushes. So we've got some Savvy NYX. I've got one Tarte blush here. I've got the Glow Commotion highlighter, a Mode pressed powder, a lot of Essence blushes, a few Smooch blushes, and then I have the Essence bronzer, a few Astralis products. So that is just that little drawer, and then it continues on the next drawer up the back here, sort of thing. So more blushes, Jordana W7, pressed powders, so Astralis, Technic, Milani bronzer. That's kind of just this section, they're kind of like my go-tos. And then down here we have my brow products, which I know is excessive and there is a lot in there. So we've got my Chi Chi brow pomades, which are my OG, some AliExpress dip brows. I've got concealer, I've got brow pomades, I've got brow gels, and then a few of my brow brushes. Pretty simple in that one. And then over here we have more of my pressed powders. So we've got Savvy, we've got a MAC bronzer, my Mode pressed powder, we've got an Essence product, W7 bronzer, and then just three of my MAC mineralized skin finishes. So that's just that there. And of course, a necessity, always having cotton tips. Sorry about the camera, guys. Okay, in this next little compartment here, we have all of my mascaras and brow stuff. So we've got my scissors, my little eyelash applicators, a few of my face sponges, my mascaras. That's pretty straightforward in that little compartment there. I don't really want to go through all of it because it is a bit messy. And then up the back, the last one you can see, it's got my two go-to Wet n Wild powders. I just keep them in there because it is so handy and they are just everything to me, more or less. They are such an amazing powder. And then we've got some eyeliners, eye primers, all that kind of stuff is in that top one. So I've got some Makeup Revolution. I've got a Makeup Revolution eye primer, Essence eye primer, W7 eye primer. I've got some Kat Von D liquid eyeliners, some Maybelline MAC liquid eyeliners. You guys have seen it all in my videos. So yeah. And then just in this middle section, you can probably see false empty lash containers. I like to just keep my containers in there instead of just putting my eyelashes anywhere. Looking like spiders, you guys know how it is. So that is the top drawer pretty much done. Okay, now we've got the second drawer. It's a bit more exciting in this drawer. So down here, we have some of my highlighters. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get this at a good angle. This is not as easy as it looks. So in here we've got some highlighters, both a mixture of drugstore and high-end. I've got my two Becca highlighters, a Makeup Geek highlighter, my Technique strobe kit, which I love, MAC highlighter, LA Girl strobe highlighter, Mary Lou down there, and just a City Color highlighter. I absolutely love all of those highlighters. They are super stunning and amazing. And then in the next compartment, you can see here, we've got my NYX Liquid Suedes. I own a fair amount of those. That is just basically all of them in there. I own a fair few of those. I love them so much. And then in the back compartment, as you guys can see, I have some of my go-to bronzers. So we've got City Color, W7. This bronzer is amazing. My Bombshell bronzer by BH Cosmetics. They are basically just my main bronzers that I use. And then you guys will be able to see a bunch of my skin frosts. So I own 5 skin frosts in total. So we've got 2 here, 2 there. I own Princess Cut, Regina George, Ice Cold, King Tut, and Peach Goddess. That is just those there. They're just easy to be stored there. And then in this little compartment, we have my Makeup Revolution single shadows, as you guys can see here. And then up the back there, I will show you what is back there. So back in this little concession apartment, I've got my Jeffree Star liquid lipsticks, holiday collection, a few limited edition ones. As you can see, I don't own much of them, but they are truly amazing liquid lipsticks. And then I have this limited edition one that I won, which was amazing. So this is more Jeffree Star. This is off Beautylish. Absolutely obsessed with that. So everything has a place in my little set of beauty drawers, which I love because it is good to keep it somewhat semi-neat. So that is just what's in that drawer. Okay, so here we go guys, this is the third drawer down. They do start to get deeper if you guys aren't aware with Alex drawers. So in this one, I've just basically got a bunch of my mini palettes. So you can kind of see a fair bit of what I have going on here. I've got my Tarte mini palettes. I have a few little other palettes. Some of these have not even been touched yet. I've got a BYS contour palette. I've got a Makeup Revolution highlighter, one of these thing palettes. I've got my Technique contour kit, Technique eyeshadows, Kit eyeshadow palette. I've got some Wet n Wild shadows here and a few little just mini palettes. Got a Violet Voss highlighter palette, got a Freedom palette, Technique palette, and a Designer Brands palette. I love these little storage things. Again, all of this storage stuff is from a $2 shop, like my little containers, if everyone was wondering. They are super cheap and affordable and amazing for holding it all together. So that is just how I store some of my mini palettes. So I feel like as the drawers go down, it gets a bit more and more exciting. So here is a few of my main go-to palettes that I will sort of go to, obviously. So here we have my Kali Bible palette, which I'm obsessed with. I'm sure you guys have all seen it. We've got the Violet Gloss Drenched Metals palette. I'll have to use this in an upcoming tutorial. I haven't done that yet. We've got my Coastal Scents eyeshadows in this little Z palette here. We have my Makeup Geek shadows in this little palette here. We've got a few Sugar Baby Beauty palettes back here. Some of my AliExpress palettes down the back there. I have this amazing NYX Beauty on the Go palette. I love that palette. I'm really gonna have to use that one in a tutorial as well because that literally has so much in it. I've got some Gorgeous Cosmetics palettes up the back here. So yeah, I've also got my BH Cosmetics foiled eyeshadow palette as well as my Crush Cosmetics 35 eyeshadow palette. and then my eye beauty palette here, and then just two of my fave contour kits. So we've got the Zoeva contour kit and the Designer Brands contour kit. So that is the second last drawer for you guys. And then we have the lucky last drawer, which this drawer is actually super random, if you guys can see. So I'm going to show you all of the goodies that are in here. I'm pretty sure you can see an overview, but let's just run through them. So in here, I just have a few of my Gerard Cosmetics liquid lipsticks. So I only have three of them at the moment. These are amazing liquid lipsticks. I would highly recommend them. And then I just have a few of the ColourPop lippies, which I love to death. They are honestly so amazing. And then I have some of the ColourPop eyeshadows. Now these are all authentic. I'll show you guys my AliExpress ones when we get to that over in my other section, but these are all authentic. So I'm just putting that out there because I know some people will probably ask. And then there's this one, we just have a bunch of Christmas minis. So I've got my Too Faced Christmas minis, my Ciate London liquid lipsticks, which were minis from Christmas. Again, if you guys watch my videos, you would have seen them all in hauls or whatnot that I've done recently. I have the Kat Von D liquid lipstick mini in here. I then have literally every shade of the NYX liquid sleeve minis because I got them as a gift for Christmas, which is super amazing. So that's kind of just what chills in this bottom drawer. It's pretty random, I know, but super amazing. We've got the ColourPop highlighters here, and then I've got some of their eyeshadows there. I also have my color switch wheel thing. Love that thing. So that is basically the last drawer on my desk that I film at. Okay, so here we have another set of my five Alex drawers. I'm gonna run you through what's on the drawers on top, as well as what's in this little box, and then we'll go through the drawers. So I just have a cute little set of flowers, and then I have a lot of these acrylic containers, which I just get from Officeworks here in Australia, which is just an office supply store. They come with like five drawers, and there's some really good different ones. I'll show you guys the other ones I have over in my other space, but let's go through these now. There is just all liquid lipsticks in these, so I know you guys want to see these, so I'll zoom in a bit more. Okay, so here's the top drawer. These are all my AliExpress ColourPop liquid lipsticks, as well as my ABH liquid lipsticks. As you can see, there are a bunch of different colors, pinks, browns, a ton of nudes. I love these liquid lipsticks. They are honestly really good, but they are more for show in my collection. However, if I do want one of these colors, I will use them when I feel like I need to use them. So yeah, that's just those. There's easily about 20 or more liquid lipsticks in here. So that's just that drawer. And then in this drawer, again, we have some more liquid lippies. So I have three of the Milani liquid lipsticks, which I love. I then have five of my Mode Cosmetics liquid lipsticks. I have a few random ones in here. I have a Kaylin liquid lipsticks, NYX Butter Gloss. I have a Makeup Revolution one. And then I have more of the BYS Velvet lips that I showed before. I have some Clara liquid lipsticks, and then all of these other ones and all of the ones under here. These are all the Clean Color Madly Matte Lip Glosses off Shop Miss A. These are really good for the price. They're about $1.60 each, and I have nearly every single one of those in the range. I have more in another storage, which I'm gonna show you guys, but that is just that drawer. In this next drawer, I just have all my Astralis Velour lips, as well as the eBay iMagic liquid lipsticks. I love both of these liquid lipsticks. I have literally every color in the Astralis ones, and I'm yet to get the rest of the iMagic ones, but they are a really good liquid lipstick. If you guys just search iMagic liquid lipsticks, I did a video a long time ago, so you'll be able to find swatches of all 12 of these. They do have 12 new shades. I just haven't got them yet, but yeah, it's a very old video, but if you are interested to see what these eBay iMagic liquid lipsticks are like, then you can check that out just by searching on my channel. So that is just that drawer. So in the next drawer, I have my Me Now liquid lipsticks, which again is another eBay liquid lipstick. Was famous way back when in the day. If you guys have been watching me from the start, then you know all about these, or if you've been on YouTube for a while, then you would have seen these hyped a very long time ago. So this is just what they look like. If you guys aren't familiar with what they look like, they are really strange packaging, but they did hit the internet pretty hard back in the day. So that is just my drawer of those. Again, I don't really use them, but I am a makeup collector. So yeah, I did love them back in the day though. You guys would know that. So that is that drawer. And then the lucky last drawer is my AliExpress Kylie Liquid Lip Kits. Now I have another drawer full of these as well. If you guys again watch my AliExpress videos, you would know how many times I went through hit and misses with these Kylie Lip Kits. So a lot of these are double, but I think the packaging looks sick, which is why I've kept the packaging all this time. So I have all my lip kit boxes and then the singles over here. But yeah, you guys would have known that if you've seen all my videos, but packaging is super awesome. I think they just look really good in the collection. One of these is a real one somewhere, but it doesn't really matter. But yeah, that is the last drawer of these little liquid lipstick drawers. I then have this Makeup Revolution really gorgeous rose gold box that I got at Christmas time. And it simply says you can never have too much makeup, which is a quote that I live by. This is a really good box. It's actually on sale on their website if you guys want to get it, but it comes with like brows, brushes, like mini brushes, lip glosses, blush palettes, a cream highlighter palette, eye primer, strobe cream, makeup fixing spray, makeup base spray, and 3 eyeshadow palettes. It's a really good deal and it's a gorgeous box, so that just sits on the top of my Alex drawers. So I just thought I would add that in there if you guys were interested. But yeah, if you want something that's got good value, this is on sale on the website at the moment. So now let's get into the Alex drawers. Okay, so here is the first drawer. Up the back here, we've got my AliExpress Skin Frost, which I don't really use them, but they are cute packaging, so they just sit back there. And then over this side, we have some Savvy lipsticks, some NYX Butter lipsticks, some W7 Butter lipsticks. And yeah, they just chill back there. And then in this next one, we have some Makeup Revolution lipsticks, some of my Sports Girl Powder Batter lipsticks. So that's just all those ones there. And then over here, I just have some bronzing slash highlighter products that I don't really use. So I have some old beaten up e.l.f. This was like my favorite back in the day. This is the bronzer and blush duo in the shade Saint Lucia, whatever it is. Loved that back in the day. And then I've just got a Clara bronzer. I've got a factory bronzer. I've got this Models Touch Mineral Prefer bronzer. I've got a NYX blush contour duo. And then I just have an Anastasia highlighter from AliExpress. And then if I move you guys back, sorry if the camera's shaking. In here, we just have some NYX Intense Butter Glosses, as well as the Soft Matte Lip Creams, as well as normal butter glosses. Like, I have a ton of these in here. Like, this drawer is full of those products. They are really amazing. I don't use them enough. I do have to start using them more in videos. I will be the first to admit that. And then just over this side here, we've got some more Savvy lipsticks, as well as some Essence lipsticks, which are really good lipsticks. So yeah, that is just basically that first drawer done. Okay, so here is the next drawer. There is a lot going on in this drawer, and most of this drawer is my W7 cosmetics drawer. So I'm gonna get in depth. I'm hopefully gonna put the camera down a bit so you guys can see a bit better. Okay, so in here we've got my W7 primers, foundations. We've got a W7 lip jacket, lipstick. There's just a ton of different W7 foundations in there. I then have my box products over here. So I've got the Africa bronzer, as well as the Honey Bee Queen, whatever it is, blush. I've got the bronzing pearls. I have the Green Prime Magic. I have this gorgeous product, which this is the Suki blush in diamond pink. This is a gorgeous highlighter. I have the Hollywood Bronze and Glow. Now, I've done a few W7 videos if you guys want to check it out. I've got the brow parlor. I've got all four of these W7 9 eyeshadow things. I've got some mascaras, contour sticks, lip products, blush duos. I have so much W7 stuff, you guys, it's ridiculous. And then moving along, I have some concealers, cream blushes, fixing spray, more lip products, more mascaras. And then at the back here, I just have some of these NYX Primal Color singles. I got four of them. And then I have some Essence single eyeshadows. I have some NYX single eyeshadows. And then some Essence pigments from way back in the day. So yeah, that is basically just that drawer. W7 slash randomness sort of thing. Okay, so in this drawer, it starts to get a little bit ridiculous. I have products that I've been sent from companies. I also have products that I have backups of. So you can see my Chi Chi sponges. I've got my 3 Chi Chi palettes that I haven't even touched yet. I need to get into those. I've got all this old, not old, but it's brand new makeup. I just haven't touched it. I need to do a bunch of giveaways and give all this stuff away because I'm never going to use it. It's just going to sit there. So that is basically what this drawer is. It's just my untouched stuff. So yeah, I wouldn't even call it backups. This is stuff that I need to give away. And this box was the only thing I got sent in this drawer. But yeah, that is basically that drawer. Not a lot to it. Most of it needs to be going given away. So you guys can stay tuned for a giveaway really soon. Okay, so this drawer is when we start to get a bit excessive. Literally, basically everything in here is a backup or double ups. Or yeah, mostly stuff that I just buy and I chuck in here so I can use them when I want to. I'm gonna get into this stuff for you guys a little bit so you can sort of see what's in here. So I've got a lot of this makeup design, which is Woolworths brand here in Australia. I haven't used most of this. I was gonna do a one brand tutorial. I still can do that. They've got a brand new range out, so. Yeah, I have a lot of that stuff. I have a lot of Essence limited edition products that I haven't used yet. Now, this is super excessive, I know. I'm really ridiculous with this stuff. Whoops. I have some Maybelline, I have Rimmel, more Essence. I have Face of Australia Loose Translucent Powder. I didn't even know I had this, but I know I need a backup of this in my collection. This is ridiculous, you guys. I have a NYX HD powder. I have some more Essence stuff. I have some more NYX stuff. I have a mini NYX little powder. So yeah, this is all just backup slash brand new stuff. I have a backup of one of my favorite primers. So I'm just gonna pop that all back in there. And that's only one of the drawers. Like, that's not even half. That's quite ridiculous, Amy. Okay, so we have this little basket of more backups. I've got a Rimmel Stay Matte. This was my favorite powder way back when. I do need to whip that out again and start using it. I've got some old school Astralis products that I believe are now discontinued because these are on a hell of a sale. So I've got a lot of foundations I need to test out. I've got the Fresh and Flawless foundation here. And then I have the Full On foundation stick here. Sorry if I'm not in focus, guys. I'm just trying to briefly go over this for you. I have a Face of Australia bronzing powder. I have the Face of Australia primer, which I used to absolutely love this one. And then I have the CoverGirl, what is this one? True Blend foundation. And then I have a Bourjois. This foundation is the 123 Perfect foundation. And then I have a backup CoverGirl concealer. So in here I have some Maybelline Master Conceal concealers. These are my favorite concealers ever. Sorry if my voice has gotten louder. I'm right next to the camera now. I've got the Maybelline Dream Velvet Foundation. I bought this and I haven't used it yet. I should probably use it in a video. I've got some more NYX backups from when I went to a NYX event. And then I just have some products that I actually have used. So we've got the old school Maybelline Eye Studio. These are bomb. I got some Essence little random things. I've got some random little pot eyeshadows. I've got this random little love duo from Kmart. I have my first ever Makeup Geek pigment that I got, which is in Insomnia. So that's just that random. And then underneath here, I have two backup contour kits. So I have this Model Prefers contour kit, and then I have a Designer Brands contour kit. Very unnecessary. And then in this little basket, we have the Designer Brands Lightweight Oil-Free Foundation. Again, haven't used that one. Sorry about my arm. I've got a ColourPop Super Shock Highlighter in Flexitarian backup. I have one of the best mascaras of all time, the Jordana Bash Best Lash Extreme Mascara. I have the Makeup Revolution Amazing Volume Mascara. I have a few little Nude by Nature goodies in here. I have a backup of the W7 Glow Commotion. I have two backups of the W7 Genius Lightweight Foundation in two different shades, like a darker shade and a lighter shade. And then I have another pressed powder. This is the BH Cosmetics Studio Pro. And then I just have some Essence cream eyeshadows and then just a few things by Nude by Nature. So that is basically it. I have a few AliExpress things back here. I've got this NARS Virtual Domination palette, whatever it is. Again, this is more for show. This is a gorgeous looking palette and just looks gorgeous in your collection. And then I have the AliExpress Kylie collection. Oh my God, I need to use these. These are gorgeous and I haven't used these yet. Haven't even touched it. The packaging is gorgeous. Again, from AliExpress, but mostly for the packaging because it is stunning. So yeah, that is basically that drawer. I know it's super excessive and ridiculous. So you guys can judge all you like, but you guys wanted this video and to see what I have. Okay, you guys, and then the last drawer is just super boring. I've got cosmetic sponges, cotton tips, some backup beauty sponges, shadow shields. I've got a few skincare product backups, so I've just got a simple cleanser. I've got some little spray bottles in case I ever just want to fill them with water so I can do my intense eyeshadows. I've got a few of my cards from companies that have sent me stuff because it's really sweet, some of the things they write. I've got some hand creams, I've got some backup teeth whitening, I've got some tan, and a few body washes. So this is pretty basic. I've got some lip balms and some toothpaste back there, my favorite tanning sponge. But yeah, this is just a pretty basic, random little drawer. So that is gonna complete this set of Alex drawers. I still have so much to show you guys.